In tonight's ransom note, it looks like Tennesseans will be paying more in sales tax soon, thanks to a ruling by the U.S. Supreme Court today. Right now, you only pay sales tax on online purchases if the retailer has an actual store in the state. But the new ruling lets states require retailers to collect sales tax. Tennessee is locked and loaded on this one. It passed the law 2 years ago, but it's been holding off enforcing it until it went through the courts. Supporters of the ruling say it's great news for Main Street and the state, claiming not collecting sales tax on all online purchases has cost Tennessee as much as $500 million a year. For his part, Bob Corker said, if we want to keep Tennessee a state that does not have state income tax, it is important our sales tax system works. That's probably true, but it sure was nice while it lasted. Join the conversation by email or my Facebook and Twitter pages. Katina?